guys to the Lone Star Masters Qualifier. We're excited to have you. This is our home right here at Strong Fitness Performance here in Dallas, Texas. This is going to be a competition like you have never experienced, and this is a competition that the master athletes have deserved for a long time. We want to take a second, give you a little lay of the land. We want to show you guys around. Right here is what you're looking at is going to be your warm-up area. This essentially is what you would see in most competitions, the competition floor, but what we have done is we've given you everything you could possibly imagine or need in order to get ready for your main event. And it hasn't even started what you can expect. As you start making your way over here into the main event floor, take a look at what Chase has to say.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is your competition floor. Two state-of-the-art professional facility rigs for your competition. Competition floor number one, competition floor number two. In one of the most intimate, exciting, and electric atmospheres you guys have ever had for a live competition. And behind me, we have our main floor for our on-site vendors. Full view of competition athletes, full view of the spectators, and first class seats for what you're gonna see live. And as we move from this competition floor, we have something else to provide for you guys. It's not just an amazing warm-up area, it's not just a first-class competition floor, but it's gonna be a first-class vendor village and athlete area.
Guys, we want to welcome you to the Athlete in the Vendor Village. After you're done with your competition, this is the area that you can come back, relax, recover, giving you plenty, guys, of room all the way back. And vendors, this is where we want you to be a part of the competition. We don't want to tuck you away out in the parking lot or away from where all the action is. We want you to be front and center because, vendors, we want you here.
Another thing we're going to provide for our athletes and spectators, the Good Decisions Cafe. Full menu of choices of healthy food options, coffee, food, and drinks. It's not just the warm-up area that we give you, a world-class competition floor, vendor village, athlete village, but we also have food options internal just for you. You guys showed up for fitness, you found your family. This is gonna be for everybody, and I do mean everybody.
We want your love of fitness to be shared with your entire family. So we have something for everyone. And like Chase said, something for everyone. Adults and kids alike, if you guys want to run on our obstacle course, play ninja like you did when you were a kid, we got something for you out here. We have for the young ones, a beautiful little toddler area the kids can run around, and we're creating this safe environment for you and your family. Finally, maybe it's a little sports field, or you want to play some soccer while you're here, or dodgeball, take out some of that frustration. We have anything you want, anything you need, and we're really excited to host this competition this year.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the facility and the event that we will be providing just for you. The only thing we have left is for you athletes to sign up. This will be the competition our Masters athletes deserve. Last weekend of June 26th and 27th, the Lone Star Legends Qualifier will be going down in Dallas, Texas.